I can't choose whether or not I think about jumping off the ledge I'm looking over. I can choose to not jump. She is gone. Not dead, just away. She exists only in my thoughts. My brain is like my bedroom, cigarette ash littering the floor and the shelves, blending in with the settled dust, speckled with tracks from cricket spiders and stink bugs. My dad said to clean up your mind, you have to treat it like your room. By that, he means clean your fucking room and you'll feel a little better. Feels clean to live in cleanliness. She is the laundry scattered about. She is the cobwebs in the corners, the fire hazard of wires. I'll have to clean her off of my things. I have to wash her off of my clothes. Dry, fold, and become clean of her. A lot of times I can't bring myself to do it all in, so I effectively jump off the ledge. I choose to stew in the cesspool I have made for myself. I let cricket spiders hop across my face as I sleep. I let her rent space in my brain because getting better is hard. Although, I did throw a load of laundry in today.
I really like that one. I felt really good about that on both.